third string we have this riff, which is the, so you can see a 2-2-2-0, 2-3-2-0. So that's continuously playing, so if you've got someone else to play with, that'd be great. Or if you just play along with a record, you can either just flip between the riff and then the chords. But the chords behind this riff, it holds an A, and then the A again, and you hold a D minor, and a D minor again, and then you come in with the F with the strumming down, down, up, up, down, up, down, down, up, then D minor, you hold. Okay, so I'm going to play that again, so this just this top bit, so A. D minor. Okay, so the strumming. Down, down, up, up, down, up, down, down, up, up, down, up, down, down, up. Okay, so that's pretty much the same all the way through the song. So we come to this verse. So let's just look at, I tell you what, I'll put the chorus on as well. We'll just go through the chords. So you've got an A, a D minor. You've got a C here, sneaky little C. And then F. So this is the one, the B flat minor. So you might be used to playing a B minor here like this. So to get a B flat minor, we move it down one. So sharps and flats, don't get confused with major and minor chords because they sound sort of similar. A sharp and flat is where things start. So there's your B minor, B flat minor. See the starting note where it starts on the fret. Whereas the minor and major are the type of chord. Happy chord, sad chord. That's major and minor. This is flat. I know people get confused with flat and minor because they're both sort of negative meanings. So B flat minor, B minor, B flat minor. So moving from an F to a B flat minor, you're just shifting down, unless you're doing the F like this, and then moving down. All right, so let's just go through this. So I'm gonna sing it and you're gonna come in on the A. We passed upon the stair. We spoke in wise and went D minor. Although I wasn't there, he said I was his friend, which came as a surprise. I spoke into his eyes. I thought yeah, there's one thing I forgot to mention here. If you look at this A, it's not a mistake. It is six beats for that. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 D minor. But I mean, if you just follow the words, you'll get that naturally. But I just point out that it's not a full two bars. And here on this C, this is where the riff comes in from the past video with the guitarist. So if I go from the... this C here came as a surprise. Spoke into his eyes. I thought you died alone a long, long time ago. That's where it comes in, that riff. Who knows? Not me. So that is over the F chord there. And this one is over a C chord. And over the B flat minor here, you got. So that's what fits over this B flat minor. Okay, so I reckon we just go for the song now. And I'll just scroll it. I'll probably have to pause a little bit while I do a bit of this. But okay. So let's go from the start. 1, 2, 3, 4. Section F. Quite a lot to that song. It's a bit of a challenge, but you need to get that B flat minor in there, work that in smoothly. So great song, really great song, great melody, great lyrics, so it's a good one to add to your repertoire. Okay, hope you enjoyed it. See you later.